Breaking, NASA drops global warming truth bomb, people are stunned. Progressive global warming activists will be disappointed at this recent revelation. A new NASA study has found that a geothermal heat source underneath the ice caps, consisting of heated rock and volcanic activity, is the real reason why the ice caps are melting, not global warming. Scientists have long speculated that a geothermal heat source, called a mantle plume, lies directly underneath a significant portion of Antarctica. This recent study, however, has explained how the ice sheet collapsed so rapidly in an earlier era of rapid climate change and why the ice mass is so unstable today. "I thought it was crazy," said Helene Sarusi, the study's co-author and scientist at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. "I don't see how we could have that amount of heat and still have ice on top of it," she said in an official statement. They found the level of geothermal energy from the mantle plume to be around 150 milliwatts per square meter. In comparison, under Yellowstone National Park, a geothermal hot spot produces about 200 milliwatts per square meter averaged throughout the entire park. Mantle plumes are thought to be narrow streams of hot rock rising through the Earth's mantle and mushrooming out underneath the crust. First theorized in the 1970s, the idea was offered to explain how geothermal activity could occur far away from the boundaries of tectonic plates. However, proof regarding the validity of the mantle plume theory has been accumulating for years. In 2014, researchers at the University of Texas found that Western Antarctica was a hotbed of geothermal activity, a conclusion confirmed by a team of U.S. scientists 1 year later. The high geothermal heat flux may help to explain why ice streams and subglacial lakes are so abundant and dynamic in this region, the study found. Even earlier this year, Scottish researchers found 91 previously unknown volcanoes underneath the Antarctic ice sheet, some over 13,000 feet tall, further corroborating this body of evidence. Scientists and global warming activists have been especially concerned regarding the melting of the ice caps. A recent discovery that a Delaware-sized chunk of ice split off from the ice sheet caused alarm throughout the scientific community. Chris Mooney from The Washington Post said that this change could draw further attention to the threat of climate change at a time when President Trump is considering whether to exit the Paris Agreement to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Many other publications, such as The Guardian and Business Insider, published articles to a similar effect. Some scientists, such as Helen Amanda Fricker, don't concur with the mainstream appraisal of man-made climate change's impact on the ice caps. "Glaciologists are not alarmed about most of these processes. They are examples of Antarctica simply doing what we know Antarctica has done for thousands of years," she wrote. Many might recall a video from famed meteorologist John Coleman, founder of the Weather Channel, where he spoke at length on the topic of how man-made global warming does not exist, and that the climate change complex is a scam. Although controversial at the time, his sentiments are slowly beginning to become accepted as truth by some of the American public. NASA's recent finding is another piece of evidence against the liberal, progressive climate change doomsday scenario.